I'm going to try and take some more pictures in the daytime of the Christmas stuff. So, you know, you can see what it looks like in the daytime. It looks pretty at night, you know, but I mean on the camera it's probably so bleak where you can't see it, you know. But, anyway, I don't have those lights on back there, but I got the other ones on. So we'll come over here and see what all we have. That looks real cool. Look at the backside of this, huh? Hey, you know what I heard? I heard some guy up the street here somewhere. He wrote on the side of his house, oops, hold on. Oh, shit, I'm tearing everything up now. Hold on. Stay there. Okay, so I understand this guy somewhere around the neighborhood has a sign up on his house that says, thanks for stealing my Christmas tree. I hope you enjoy it. Asshole, Merry Christmas. I know how that is. It's not funny. I mean, it's funny when it happens to someone else. But when it happens to you, it's not so funny. It really irritates you. Makes you angry, you know. I sympathize with the man because I've had it done to me. So, that's nothing new to me. But, I know exactly how he feels. You know, I don't understand why people have to steal from other people to begin with, you know. Like, I couldn't have the stuff in my yard and feel happy about it. I mean, what good would it do me? So, like I said, I laughed about it. Of course I laughed about it, because I got that crazy sense of humor, you know. But I do empathize with the man. Empathize, whatever, ties, advertise. Let's see. So these were some of the things I was trying to get last night. And just some of them are too bright, you know, at nighttime with the lights, unless you're seeing it. The camera picks up a brighter light than what you see. So that's why it's harder for it to be night shots of stuff, you know. So anyway, I like his stuff. It makes Jean happy, so, you know, as long as she's happy, who cares, it's all right. The bells and that, they're the ones that make all the noise. And this Santa here, he's the one that's making all that clunky noise. It sounds like we're running a gold digger machine or something, you know. Rattling away. Like I said, I'll have to take it apart and fix this. What's going on? Doing them tricks, take it apart, and they can't get it back together. Y'all ever been there? Anybody know what I'm talking about? I bet everybody has. That's why I say, if you don't know what you're doing, leave the damn stuff alone. But I still somehow get into junk. That's your dad for you, an old man. Always getting into junk. There's Santa Claus over in the window. I'll go and take a close-up of him from inside, okay? So that you can see him. Oh, we're going to try walking backwards and see how the lights look from across the street. But I got to wait, of course, for the cars to quit, because they'll run me down. Okay. There, now can you see it? I think I'm doing much good over here, am I? Anyway, piss on it. I'll just show you as I go up to it. Heck with it. It ain't that amazing. You know, it ain't gonna make better homes and gardens. Anyway. Who is that over there? That's Chicky Dog. Hi, baby. Everybody, Merry Christmas Day. You know, this is my 10th Christmas. And they're all the same. I go out and I piss on everything. How about that? That's what I think about it. It ain't my damn birthday. I don't give a shit about nothing. But Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Trixie. Hey, are you going to say Happy New Year? That's what he thinks about it. I don't know if you can see. Oh, that made me laugh. The little Santa in the window, he's in there. You know, it doesn't show up that good, but Grandma wants him in there, says, by God, that's where he's going to be. We're going to have Santa Claus. He's going to be in the window, and I don't care if you can see him or not. That's where he's at. So I'm just wasting time, I think. Okay, there's Jolly Saint. What's his name? Mike? Nick? Oh, yeah, that's real cool, huh? He's getting reflection on the window. You can't see nothing. Come here, I can't even see what's going on here. I see a red suit. Oh, damn hoodlum, that's all. You know, I'm sorry, but it's just too much light out. Oh, who cares? You've seen one Santa, you've seen them all. Right? So, ho, 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 and Merry Christmas, and love to all. Right? Well, I tried. Uh-oh, I'm stepping on something. I'm stepping on my radio phone. Oh, boy. It's just so I don't start cussing. All right. Well, good night, or good night. Goodbye. Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year, and peace and love to everybody. We hope y'all find God, because we sure need him. Amen. Bye.